family. Make a nice life, lady. Everything will be all right. Oh,
they're coming back of that debt. How do you do? This man here said that he... What? He's gone. Have you a black Buddha that you could sell?
I have many things to offer. But first, so that I may help you with intelligence, other Buddhas in nation, tell me.
Well, it's small, and the face of the statue looks as if the god were angry. I was very attracted to it. I'd like to have a similar one. I thought perhaps you had one you could sell me.
If you will tell me where you saw the Buddha.
One of my friends. Well, as a matter of fact, you did. That's why I came here. My friend gave me your address, but Mrs. Britton.
I don't know.
You know what?
So many people are kind enough to do business with me.
Who says I have to fight for anything with the one of them?
You saw this black Buddha?
Yes, of
course. Because I think every great warrior worth their salt fights for something.
Oh, yes. How did you know
that?
You held the god in your hand?
Why do you keep repeating that question?
Because it is written. The unbeliever who touches the black god with his hand defiles the god.
I defile the god?
You are an unbeliever, so your touch was defilement.
Well,
and so...
You think me killing those dragons to the south was glorious? No. Several people died. It was bad.
Because I touched the little stone.
It is written.
Because it's what's important.
You can't mean it.
It is not for mortal man or woman to question the word of the god.
I think that's a great answer.
You mean to say that anyone who touches the statue must die?
Touch of the unbeliever is defilement, so he dies.
But others have touched the statue.
And so others.
Lay over some documentation.
Mr. Burton, is that why you...
He was an unbeliever. He died like a dog dies, and so you will die. Is written.
No, some guy.
What?
Is
we go to school?
Oh, I've never heard before.
We're working you in that school?
One?
Because
no,
I will be a shadow before your eyes.
You will, stronger than mine.
Yeah, we're teachers. We didn't have to learn anything.
You cannot.
I
will not see me.
Shadow, he confessed. You heard him?
I heard him.
You will hear a voice for you right from me. There is
you,
a voice?
Yes. There is the voice, Sungkai.
Well, you are an
voice that is going to bring you the justice.
What do you personally?
The murder of Jim Burton.
He defiled the god and the Black Buddha.
The man was innocent of any intentional blasphemy against the Black Buddha. There was no reason for murder in him.
He died, as must die all who defile the god.
There will be no more of that, Sungkai.
All must die.
But I also touch the Buddha.
Then die, fight the snipe.
In the grand scheme of things, a wee bit foolhardy. But no,
my quivers in the woods sometimes.
You live.
I would have thrown 1,000 knives at my voice.
What was that?
You
look over
easy,
easy, easy.
Yeah.
And you're like
my voice
can
never be where
my
body
like
is.
Sideways, and it's like tears
it's
running down from
time.
His face. Like it's his face.
I'm going without the police station.
You see, like,
I warn you,
do
exactly as I say.
Just like slowly and melancholically.
Shadow, that wall behind him is opening.
Okay, there we are.
Ladies and gentlemen, everyone steers clear of the road, huh? But you realize that if your car suddenly skids, starts spinning, swerving all over a wet, slippery road, your car is the most dangerous kind of road hog you can imagine. Nearby cars and even pedestrians may be caught in its wild plunge.
A shadow knows.
Really?
Ratchier thousands were killed or injured by skidding cars.
Yes, motorists. That's what happens when worn, smooth tires lose their grip on wet, slippery roads. The hazard zone of motoring. But don't risk your neck. Equip your car with the new Goodrich Safety Silvertowns now. For remember, this new kind of tire, with its amazing lifesaver tread, will stop you quicker, safer on a wet pavement than you've ever stopped before. And you don't have to take my word for it. The largest independent testing laboratory in the country tested this new Silvertown against both regular and premium price tires of five other leading tire manufacturers. And did that Silvertown come through with flying colors? Their engineers found that no tire tested, regardless of price, came up with a new Silvertown in skid resistance. And what's more, you can prove it yourself. Just take a free demonstration ride on this tire on a wet road. You can see the difference. You can feel the difference in a Silvertown stop. For safety's sake, make your next tires Goodrich. Spelled G-O-O-D-R-I-C-H. Goodrich. Safety Silvertown.
Wall, Margot.
Sliding panels and hidden passageways. I thought that sort of thing only happened in books.
Nevertheless, it happened in this case. The faster we get back to Mrs. Burton, the better I'll like it.
I wouldn't care, don't
you? No, she must have touched the Black Buddha.
She must realize that you'll be setting the police on this
trail. My dear, when a man's actions are motivated by religious fanaticism, there's no limit to risk you're taking.
Well, I'm glad you telephoned Commissioner Weston of the Shadow after we left Stone Tie's shop.
The best I could do to further ensure Mrs. Burton's safety. Burton's house.
Lamont, look, those men.
It's all right, yeah. Oh, Commissioner Weston's men. Goodness, we didn't waste any time. Come on.
Hey, just a minute.
It's all right, Mac. Miss Lane and I are friends, Mrs. Burton.
Sorry. Is Mrs. Burton all right?
Sure, why shouldn't she? Come on, go and see for ourselves.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Why not?
Well, she apparently isn't feeling very well.
What do you mean?
The doctor just went in there a few minutes ago.
Doctor?
So the doctor? Sure, I'm sure.
Said he was a doctor. Little fellow with an accent. Stop as they come when I try to stop him.
What do you look like?
I don't know.
Come on, Margot.
Hey, come back here, Mr. Trent. You can't go in the room.
Yes, or anything like that. But even something as simple as hello.
What the?
Mac, quick.
Hey, Mr. Trent, watch.
The mundane, those are the ways.
Hey, Cardona.
Lamont. Look, the wall is open.
Black Buddha.
It's gone.
Yes, Margot.
Then the doctor.
The doctor was shown tied. One ship I'm interested in, Margot. One that sails to the Orient tonight.
Why should he be on it?
Chung Tai has his Black Buddha back again, and having gotten back his god, there's no reason for him to remain here any longer.
He said all who touch the statue must die.
And we live?
Chung Tai is going to try to
correct that situation before he fails.
That's why we're here.
I don't understand.
There's something you didn't notice at Mrs. Burton.
What was it?
A piece of paper. I put it before the police saw it, Washington.
Where was it?
Close to Mrs. Burton's body.
It might have been ripped out of the mirror's hand, don't you think?
Yes, and there's one word on it, dear.
The name of the ship.
Exactly. And it's that ship. Docked right ahead. I suppose Sung Tai thought he was being very supple.
You mean he wanted us to come here so he could kill us?
And we're being very likely.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going out to check with the purser whether or not Chung Tai is on the passenger list. Staying here in the car, you'll be sure to be safe. Don't be expecting anything more here.
All right, Lamar.
Chung Tai is having that bit of paper you have in your hand. Be our admission ticket to eternity. You can take it.
You can
pass for it. The gallows. It won't be long.
You are waiting for someone, please.
Oh.
Frightened you?
So And Ty.
You are a strange woman. Let your friends walk away.
I'm not frightened.
This time, you cannot deceive me.
Deceive you?
Yes. You did not fool me with that voice you called the shadow.
Oh, you think I am the shadow?
There is no need to be careful. I understand how you did it.
Let me clarify to all of you, gentlemen.
The sect has been used in the temples for many years.
Now, I just saw someone that
you think I did that?
I'm very clever.
No, I...
The knife in my hand is
still good. Any other sort of confusion could be avoided if you just tell Kiwi that it was you and that you actually don't have any bad feelings for her.
Come, this way.
Well, it sounds like I need to talk to Ron about this more than anything.
My name will taste your flesh if you're
made
to kiss it.
I just guess I'm wrong for thinking
that it
would
be
straightforward.
I always work with Elizabeth,
I guess not.
Up the gangway. I do not think.
I was not drinking water right there.
I know. I should have understood that at the time.
That's also from the road.
Down the steps.
It's so dark.
I don't know. Don't you just ever want to just invite someone out to have a good time who you think kind of deserves it?
Perhaps if you fell and broke that small white neck.
That would be a
kindness of faith beyond all price.
Oftentimes I do, yes. I didn't mean anything by it. No, of course you didn't.
What do you intend to do with me? Kill me?
You are strangely unafraid. That is because you are such a little fool.
No,
I do not kill you. That will come later.
Much sometimes you just
later.
You find someone who's nice.
Before I answer
that,
nice I must know this from you.
She's because
but I
daughter
the
or niece?
If I'm to die, what does it matter who I am?
Yeah.
Even the rabbit squeals for his life from the
children. I mean, McCaw's pretty sure it's your daughter.
What do you intend to do to me?
McCaw's got a great restaurant.
I've always
been there for the first time, so I know how hard Robin works. I just want to do something nice. You know, a random act of kindness.
The cotton stacked up to the ceiling.
Yes, even your foolish eyes.
Who's are they?
Chinese.
Well,
the last journey across the sea
would
have been
nice. Everything I'm
all
hoping to accomplish soon will be made
what
true.
What has all this got to do with me?
Look,
at least
this is comforting.
Maybe after the war.
I
if it looks this way
to me.
There is an after the war.
Well, I remain optimistic in that fact.
Understands that too. Yes.
Are we now? Last I remember, I was still an employee here.
Once again,
I mean,
I see you're wrong.
He's got his cheesery. You're making
you
your soup.
You're the one I want. You're not to do it.
It's not a trick of
that doesn't
time.
Mean that we're not, and that
can
doesn't
it
mean
be?
We're family.
You hear the voice
well,
of the shadow.
No, I never said anything
close to your ear.
Freckles.
No.
What the fuck was that?
No.
If me and Borky apparently have this situation completed as you would believe it to be,
now
what about you? Where's your future life?
Did
you just make one for yourself?
God.
No, not a car.
If I could make
the voice of justice,
myself,
the voice and the power that would bring you to a place where men would put a rope around your neck and swing you high into the air, come you are
now.
Shadow, he's getting away.
Getting
hiding among
the cars. No way out. Crouch, shift the ramp.
back to the car.
And what of you?
So I had to call him just before you gave me my hand. It was so entire thing.
Probably significantly less notable.
I made little pieces of it.
A lot less useful. He sort of runs his hand along the lightning scar on his chest. Runs it up his neck to his forearm and has a crack in it and runs it back through his hair.
Oh, thank heaven.
I'm the honest guy.
I came to the city
as a
wanted-to-be musician. I never had any ideas of being a hero. And I think, when all of this is over and everything is said and done,
what a horrible way to die.
Horrible. I want to go out and I want to see the world and play music for people.
But then, in their car,
this whole
sometime.
Hero business, so risking my ass for the fate of the world, has just
death
lost its luster on me. I think after all this stuff with the war is over,
better could it be for justice eternal
You have been listening to a dramatized version of one of the many copyrighted stories which appear in the Shadow magazine, now on sale at your local newsstand.
The weed of crime bears bitter fruit. Crime does not pay.
All the characters and all the places named are fictitious.
The
similarity of persons living or dead is purely coincidental.
And how many times have I performed here? To how many crowds? Have you ever seen the crowd
17,
I would think. Visually.
There.
Make a couple kids, I guess.
Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of men?
I believe you're getting a little too far, Nick Markles. Not to say that it's
Shadow
incorrect
knows.
To do so. Well, I don't want to get here. Joy never ending. I don't know.
Goodness, safely Silvertown, with the amazing life-saving trick. For remember, this new Silvertown is the tire that won hand-down in competitive non-skid road tests conducted by Pittsburgh Testing Laboratory, the largest independent testing laboratory in the country. If you want the quickest, safest stuff you've ever had on a wet pavement, if you want the real blowout protection of the famous Goodrich Golden Fly, both at no extra cost, equip your car with these new life-saving Silvertowns without delay. The shadow, Lamont Franklin, a man of wealth, a student of time, the master of other people's minds, devotes his life to righting wrongs, protecting the innocent, and punishing the guilty. Cranston is known to the underworld as the shadow. Never seen, only heard, his true identity is known only to his constant friend and aide, Margot Lane. Today's story, The Witch Drum.
Burning witches.
Respect.
Incredible.
Becoming a
few innocent people.
Fishing
up.
Remember, Reverend Wood, I've warned you. Keep away from me and mine.
Did you see the look in him?
No, I didn't. In a long time since I've seen such a murderous
He stands up and kind of puts a couple of books on the parchment. He kind of gives you guys a knowing nod. He looks at Azazahar, and Azazahar just kind of gives him a look, and he goes, okay, and then keeps walking again.
Well,
you guys are left in the library by yourself.
Hope everybody's doing good. getting a dwarf done.
Wider and flatter, with never-ending spiral bars, an astral wet road, like a whole battery of windshield wipers.
Peace to water, right and left,
forced out to a deep drain pool, like a dry track for the husky Silvertown to grip. Talk about your fast stop, ask any of your friends who have switched to new Goodrich Silvertown. They'll tell you that the lifesaver treads give quicker, safer stops on wet roads than they ever dreamed possible. And don't forget, on dry roads too, this new Goodrich Silvertown gives you the utmost in driving security and control. Yes, motorists, it hugs dry roads, dries wet roads. It's the safest thing on wheels.
Any white man, even in his own land. You are devil also, too, Mr. West.
You hold your tongue and do as you're called up there.
Like when he plays this song, like it sounds you, sort of like
I know Bill for Mr. White. She laughs at Mwambi's magic and God of voodoo kill her.
Yes, but some hands held a knife and cut her throat.
I thought I told you to keep my
feet as if away from the table front. And the sword and all the rest of you have been placed in a different location completely, do you see a form approach, a very large, towering form that stands at around probably 13 feet tall?
Go ahead and talk that rot to Anna. You've got her believing it, but don't try it on me. I know your tricks, you faker.
Voodoo drums say boy dead now.
Your feet never touch
but
the ground.
White man died.
Behind them are a set of four wings. And completely encapsulating them, almost like drapery or robe, are various long cloth scrolls that well down.
I am the only white man in this house.
And as they approach them, they dip down to all of you, but specifically acknowledge you panic as you're the caster of this spell. Does anybody speak Celestial? show you.
brothers.
Fuck yeah.
There is death in this house. The guards and voodoo are angry.
Where's my ward? The house is on fire. In a few minutes, the whole town will be here.
Let them come.
Listen to me, Mwambi. They get in this house and take Anna away.
Yes.
If they get the tool from her, you won't have to go back to Africa.
Arcane Ganon says nothing. She
saw
you
strangle the
boy.
You remember? Where is she?
Oil,
how quick
town?
If Mwambi
and as their
you
face and maw move,
it
that
is the law of the white man.
Mwambi,
look.
With no real comparison.
I know.
As it turns
why
towards
we
you, see
we
the
do it now. We can't wait anymore.
Totally
the house is on fire, I tell you. Where is she?
The world beneath it is arid
fire,
and
like wife of old
imperfect,
Captain West.
A swirling mass of the different primordial magics that make up the lands that you know you
that
now know as
that
the material.
Out of the way, I'll never have to account for the money her father left her. Hurry up, there's no time to lose.
In far distance,
then
you see
you give me money to go back to my
something
people.
Yes,
no
yes,
one's
you'll
ever
get what I come for.
The god just
star
voodoo,
that moves,
say no.
Shrieks.
Say I die soon.
You and your voodoo
to
son, don't try that
to
stuff for me.
You know
what
know
I
know them shooting stars.
And here's a taste of what
but
you'll get if you don't tell me what you've done with
that
girl.
No,
or
no,
the
world
is
no, tell.
Where is she?
But you see them.
You tell her. You can't step out. Story by.
Streaking
the house will burn
across the astral sea.
Burn her alive.
As you watch a massive crystal form
no need to worry about
smash
him
into the side of Orin, you recognize it as if a giant
egg
collides
by the old
into Orin.
You shot and
you hear
the
moaning from him and that rumbles.
I was not here.
Time before he drove the girl insane with those infernal drums.
Well, he's in good hands now. Reverend Wood and his wife have taken
away.
Like,
wait.
They're slashing the city limits.
Yes, Margo.
What?
Yes, out of the city.
The attic struck Orin as it fell to the material plane.
Perpetuate a curse made 300 years ago, but he still doing his own fate by the superstitious revenge he himself wished to inflict upon
maybe
others.
Centuries.
Jonathan West and Wambin and the Patriots of the Force of Justice.
Literally struck Orin in the face. And that our wounds must have...
The dramatized version of one of the many copyrighted
stories
appear on the Shadow magazine, now on sale with your local news.
But notably after that, it was until I burst, almost exactly like your guys' vision that you collectively had. It was the exact same
the
thing.
The weed of crime. Yes, bitter.
It must have crime got infected or something, some sort of, on a
the
cosmic
shadow
level.
Knows.
So, does that mean lies?
All the characters and all the places named are consistent, and any similarity to persons living or dead is purely coincidental. Right now,
Oh, follow up cholesterol. I guess I follow after Azra. Yeah, I'll go too.
Alright, you guys
want to
go meet Bob?
We're just here to see Bob.
Okay. watches the other guard kind of like smacks the other guard and goes, "They're in voice of Lady Soliantris." And he goes, "Oh," and he kind of lowers his spear. He goes, "Go over to the left. He'll be happy to see you."
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Whatever it is you want. Remus Cabal. Cabal. genuinely seems like his face shape, like, struggles with the flow, because, like, the mouth doesn't fully come together, so he's having a little bit of a struggle. He's like, tell me, to what do we owe the divine pleasure?
Yes, Mosley. And before you experience that sickening pit of stomach feeling,
put
your car with the new Goodrich Silver Crown tire.
Then you
have the greatest
him.
Skin protection ever offered. The skin
and
protection
of
the light vapor stretch. And if you're wondering how the new Goodrich Silver Crown stacks up against other tires, listen
Bob
to this.
Has always had this joyful
the engineers of America's largest independent
test you notice as you relay this
tested the regular and premium price tires of America's six largest tire manufacturers.
Relic of history
results.
Is a piece of an old
the new Goodrich Silvertown,
and do you think
this guy
had some hand in the current state of form
than any other tire tested regardless of price. It also gave greater non-skid mileage than any other tire tested in its own price range.
An
average 19.1% more miles before the tires were smooth. And that's the same thing you'll get every 6 mile free. Right now is the time to replace any smooth, dangerous tires on your car with Goodrich. Spelled G-O-O-D-R-I-C-H. Goodrich Safety Silvertown. The safest thing on wheels.
Yes.
There is no extra cost.
Wait.
I'm no longer able to speak with you.
Did Bob just say that? Like,
yeah.
Oh, shit. What?
Come on.
Okay.
I thought you told me you were a little...
I guess...
Hey, Narbles. How you been? How's everything? I'm just working on this.
It's a funny setup, like an X-ray machine. It isn't exactly like any X-ray setup I ever saw.
Oh, I've been doing good. Someone asked me to do this in just a bit, and I was like, yeah, I can do it real quick. So I've been working on it for less than, for about an hour or so, I think. So, yeah. I've been doing good so far. I'm alive. About to go to work in a bit. Do I do commissions? Well, not really, but I mean, I am opening up commissions in a bit. You know, just starting up the commission, the old commission machine, as they say. So I'm going to try to do this quickly. This is kind of a challenge for me of like, hey, can I do it in a few days? Can I do it in... Because it's just, all it is line work. So if I can do this, I mean, I could do commissions real easily. This is kind of like a practice, in all honesty. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Narbeals. Oh, no. And then they were dead. Control? Yes, I have seen Control. I have Control. I played some of it, watched someone play most of it, and then I was like, you know what, I'll see if I can play it. It's interesting. It's made by the same people who did Alan Wake. So you like it, or what's up? Or did you just want to ask about it? Because I can give my opinions of it. Oh, that's so good. Oh, AEW. I think that's what it's called. Or AWE. I think that's what it's called. Aw. Aw. The chicken strips. Oh. I don't want to do that. That is sound alert. So many people have it as a sound alert. 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 Oh, ooh, that'll be so good, Narbles. Shit, yeah, Narbles. I mean, if you like the game a lot, go for it. As long as you, you know, write enough of the story, you know, have enough characters to meet up. I mean, I would say don't do it exactly like the game Control. Maybe have a little bit of X-Files would be a good thing. Mm-hmm. X-Files is fun. Oh, man. Well, here's the biggest thing about that is that it in Control, it's made out of, like, you know, like, humanity, the collective thoughts of humanity. So, I mean, with D&D... they are not created by that. They are created by magic and whatnot. So you gotta, you know, when people ask those questions, you gotta have those answers. But I believe in you. I would love to see it. I would love if you streamed it. That would be real cool. I mean, yeah, or, you know, you could do it through D20. Joe Martin, hey, who's talking? Oh, yeah. That'll be good. That'll be good. I mean, you could always stream through your phone. That's what we've been doing. Even if it's not perfect, we still have fun. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, it gives you more time. If you were thinking about that, I would go for it. Go for it, man. That would be great. Making a control-like game. Yeah, come join our Discord. No, I think it sounds pretty good. That's a good thing. So it's an assassination. The plot is an assassination plot against the king. Well, the king could probably have some secret agency, or the king could be like, oh, yes, there's this. I'm cutting the funding of this, and maybe there's someone in the secret agency that it's. That's like, I'm not losing my funding. I'll just kill him and talk to the next of heir or something like that. And there's a connection to this organization. You could have something like that, and that could throw them into it. Or the assassin is using that place as a hideout, and people are like, what are you talking about? Everybody here is supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be here. It's like, no, we know the assassin went this way. We know that they, like, or maybe they're, if they're the assassins, they could be like, oh yeah, we have a place for you to hide out and stuff like that. That would be a good plot. Oh, goodness. There's a rabbit, and he is being a naughty boy.
He's just being the naughtiest of boys.
He's like, I'm not being a naughty boy. Right? Yeah, so, I mean, that depends on if the players are... if the players are assassins or finding the assassin. So this could be a great way to introduce this this thing. Or maybe, and this is another thing, the assassin uses a magic item and that's where the organization comes in. And they're like, these things are fucking terrifying. We're not letting anybody, we're actually with the king, and we're gonna stop things like that. And the, you can see, like, maybe they don't care that the assassination plot, it's more of they are like, no, we're here just for the magic items. And that could kick off the campaign. It's like they're working with this this organization. And that, and this is going to be like a, like, oh, we're working together. Oh, but I don't really trust the organization. They don't really give two rats butts about the king's assassin at all. They just care about the magic item. So there's, you could have that kind of plot. So those are some free thoughts from Goat Chimera, just for you. Free of charge, my friend. Alright, there we go. So yeah, let's get back. Bears bitter fruit. Crime does not pay.
The shadow knows.
All the characters and all the places named are fictitious. Any similarity to persons living or dead is purely coincidental.
I mean, you might just have to create a hard and fast rule of like, no, you have to make this decision. Right. Like, but if they change their player chance, their character. Yeah, I mean, it is a bit difficult to write around their character and like what they're doing. But But that's why I'm like, I'm kind of fast and loose with it. Is like, you know what? That's life. Sometimes they change their minds. Sometimes they just go on a path you didn't expect. You gotta play it fast and loose. You gotta be loosey-goosey when you're playing, when you're a DM. That's the fun of it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get this belt. Right? That'll be interesting. That'll set you up pretty well. That will be a job for me as the shadow. But yeah, no, let me think. So they have wild magic. So that'll be a good, like, not only fit, but a great, like, that would be a great, like, setup as well. Like, maybe the assassin fails. Maybe did the assassination plot already go off? Or what if, like, the wild magic in the middle of it, and you don't roll on a dice tray, you just decide, like, okay, this is what happens. And the magic agency is like, we need to expand ourselves. And that would be a great, like, setup right there. That would be fun. A wild magic user is very fun. I mean, wild magic can really set up a plot right there. Maybe she accidentally summons a fucking dragon in the middle of it, and it's like, it doesn't matter what color it is, and it's just like, oh shit, it's a dragon. It doesn't want to be here. Rah! But I mean, if they, I've let my players change and stuff like that. I let my players do whatever the hell they want. I also let them vamp a little bit too much. So I've had to put a rule to that of like, hey guys, we need to get the plot moving. I'm glad that you want to figure out the mysteries of the world, but that's the point of playing the game, is you find the mysteries by playing.
The effect would be devastating.
Right. Mick Chung is among us. Come on. Come on. You know it's fun. It's fun. Early in the morning stream. Sleep? I haven't heard of that in years. I've got to get things done. It's not a hyper detailed picture, so I'm not dying over here. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Coming together real quick. Easy and nice. It's all black and white. I assume they'll want it shaded. Yep. Sleep? I hardly know her. Ha ha ha. It's been days without sleep. I don't know about the running out of caffeine. I don't think, I've got some sweet tea right here that says otherwise. But I have been told that I lined too quickly. But I don't know. You get your guys' opinion? Oh my God. Not die. Oh no. I just like interacting with you all. Oh, thank you, Mick Chungus Among Us. Oh, thanks, Mick Chungus. I think the final product is something you are happy with. It doesn't matter how you line. No. I was told by another artist, he's like, you're so goddamn fast at lining and getting your work done. You're so fast. And I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about at all. I'm very slow compared to other artists. It's just artist talk over here. It's just a shot. We're just talking shop and whatnot, as they say. We're just in the break room, just all drinking our coffees, respectively. Just art things. I just gotta make sure everything's coming out. So he's a dwarf. He's sad to go to war. So I'm making sure that the arm's correct. I don't want to be like that artist that everybody's like, how could you draw it like this? To whom may it concern on a birthday card? No. No, no, no. This is for somebody else. This is for somebody else. No, McChungus Among Us, this is completely different. I'm actually doing a small thing for somebody. Kind of a commission, kind of not. This is just a thing where I'm seeing if I can do it in a relatively quick time, so that if I can do it really quickly, if I can do line work and all that, I might be able to do commissions. If I can do this really quickly, which it's been an hour so far. Edge robbery. You are up in the morning. How are you? Shut up, I say. Gnome Wizard Lich. Hey, goat. Doing good. I'm about to play Smash Brothers Ultimate. Ah, good luck, Drawberry. I believe in you. Hold up. I believe in you. Bam. Believe in you. Yeah, get him. Get him. Get him. Beat him up. Yeah, shoot, it's 9 o'clock. I wanted to stream more. Dwarf. Come. All right. The congregation, oh no! I forget time zones are a thing. It's midnight here in Australia. Oh no! It's such midnight. Much nighttime. Oh shoot. Dude, totally, Narbles, draw your gnome wizard. But yeah, I'm gonna see. I want a 1v1 if you have a chance. Okay, alright. Alright, I've got to actually buy the game again because I can't find it. So I will, next paycheck, which will be next week, I will pay for it and we will 1v1, okay? Next Wednesday, I'll 1v1 you. How about that? RIP. No problem. MP, RIP, rest in peace. Are you saying that about beating the shit out of me? Cause I can't wait. I'm ready. I'll fight you. Yes, raise a beer. So I'm gonna fix this hairline. I'm gonna fix his hairline and pull it back.
And you.
They'll be mine! No, you have to pay for a new one. Yeah, I gotta pay for a new one. I can't find it. I can't find it. So I will have to pay for it. It's a rip. My wallet. But I'll pay for it. And do I have to get the DLC characters? Do I have to pay for the DLC characters as well? If I'm just playing online? Like, that's a question. Probably do. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Save. But yeah, if you want a 1v1. Okay, alright, alright. Alright. So, I just need to pay for a 1 month subscription. Okay. So, I'll be fine. We'll battle next week, okay? We'll 1v1 each other. It'll be fun. And if anybody else wants to play Smash Ultimate, I'll fight you. I'll fight you too. It'll be fun. Okay. I mean, you know my Discord. Oh, shit. That was very nice of Dazed Eyes. Oh, man. McChungus Among Us. I'd fight you. I'd fight everybody. Alright. So, in an hour and a half, I have gotten this much done. So, I am speeding along. I'm getting shit done. Alright. Alright, guys. Who are we gonna raid? Who's on, anyway? Let's see. Nobody is on. Nobody's on. I guess nobody is on right now, so I guess we'll just end the stream for now. But I will probably be back on later tonight because I get off at 7. So I will be back, you guys, and I do hope to see you guys later. You guys are incredible and amazing. Don't ever think otherwise. And I do hope to see you guys later. And stay positive and stay incredible. You got one? You got one? You got it? You got it? Okay. I mean, McChungus Among Us. Take your time now. Take your time. I want to make sure you get enough sleep now. You got to get enough naps. Unless my sister is streaming, which if you need to go over to her stream, that'll be fine. I won't feel bad. Hold up. Where does it say? Hi, Hachiko EX. EXE. Okay. So, you guys stay awesome. You guys stay positive. Unless you guys have someone I can raid. But if you guys don't, So, you got Hachiko.ex. I think that's what you meant. I'm dumb. Big dumb man over here. Hold up. Big dumb man's doing it. I literally asked for that, and then you gave it to me, and I was like, what is that? What does Hachiko.exe mean? What is that? What does that mean? What is Drawbury talking about? Oh my god. That's big dumb brain. I know now. I got it. I got it. Hachiko EXE. Okay. All right, there we go. So, hey, tell them have an amazing day. Stay positive out there, and we know you're going to have an amazing stream. So, hopefully that helps, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And if you haven't left, goodbye. Have a good one, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.